afraid to let go. I'm not afraid to go on. It seems once again I must be strong. I must carry on, and I refuse to cry again. I've done that enough for both me and you, my friend. But unhappiness always follows me. We'll